got some boxes here. We got some boxes here today. Everybody, give me a second. Turning some volume down here a little bit. Mid checking my levels here. Good morning. Hi, everybody. I finally got a yellow Playdate coffee cup. It's not officially, oh my God, this filter is terrible. Catch it if you can for some invisible coffee fun. I also, voted in, I voted both in the Playdate Awards and our midterm elections yesterday, or the day before, whichever. Still wearing my sticker because I want to show off. Let's get down to business. How's everybody doing? We have a lot planned for today. We have two boxes to unbox, and I want to talk a little bit about the Playdate Community Awards because I'm so excited to see who wins these. Like, yes, I'm behind the scenes, but I'm trying to, you know, be spoiler free. I didn't want to see the votes until they all came in. Of course, we've given them to the judges now, and the judges are off and discussing and picking their winners. But I'm trying to, like, I'm trying not to pay attention. I'm very excited to see who's going to win all those. But let's talk about what else we're going to do today. Let me switch over to this. Here we go. Bam! Hi, everybody. We now have our little stereo dock at the bottom right. I've added all of our Playdate jams to the playlist. So it will now only be playing Playdate soundtracks in honor of the award show and best soundtrack. That's going to be one of my favorite awards. I'm super hyped. Lasagna, Jamoda. Who did you guys... I have Jamoda and Gam Products left up there. My bad. Who did you guys vote for best soundtrack? I'm super curious. Or if you don't want to answer that, who do you think are going to be the top four? That is the question. That is one of like the awards I'm most excited about. Alright, we have two boxes today. We're going to start with Zanya Lasagna's Reach the Ocean. Look at this invisible box. Zanya Lasagna's Reach the Ocean. Hold on, let me do this. Let me do this. And let me know if the music ever gets too loud. Let's do Canon Big. Let me do this. Oh shoot, I messed that up. Let me do this real quick. There we go. We're gonna do Zanya Lasagna's box first. It is a Reach the Ocean gift box. The real champion of this gift box is Jamoda. Jamoda won the Reach the Ocean contest. I believe, correct me if I'm wrong, Lasagna, but the contest was to see who could get the most... Oh my gosh, that's really loud. Give me a second. This is really loud. Okay, good. It was just a little thing. The contest was to see who could get the most shells out of 888. Jamoda crushed everybody and got 813. And the prizes... were, I believe, a sticker price pack. We're going to find out because Jimoto's going to unbox it. So he got his prizes. I don't know what I got. I'm guessing I might have got a duplicate just to show off. And Jimoto and I are such good friends, we decided to do it together. So it'll be great to see Jimoto's excitement as well. Also, for Reach the Ocean, let's go into Zanya's profile here. Version 2.1 is out. And it also comes with a awesome guide instruction book. Zanya, do you want to say a little bit more about that? Let's see if you explain it a little more here. This is a very great pulp game, very addictive. The Hello Playdate podcast people did their best to defeat Jimoto. Oh my gosh, it's a 45-page manual / strategy guide. If you can't tell right now, Zanya is very passionate about her work, and she is an amazing artist and puts so much great work into everything about this game. I can only imagine that 45-page manual / strategy guide is just filled with beautiful art and hours of dedication put into it. Zanya, is there anything about the manual on itch or Twitter, anything to tease, or they'll just have to see when they get it? Art, lore, and much more. And please let me know if the music is too loud, y'all. This is my first time testing this. Yeah, I'm excited. I need to get the new version. I need to check out the update. I've been slammed working on this award show with Gov Bubs, but we're doing it for you all, folks. Doing it for y'all. All right, so let's talk a little bit about Jimoto. Where is it? I have it pulled up. Oh, here we go. So Jimoto / Jimote has been very active on my channel, in the Discord, but Jimoto also makes games. Jimoto makes simple yet hilarious games. I did one stream once where we played Who Asked? Oh man, I'm laughing about Jong Jong Boo too in the Discord and all of the great puns we did with Who Asked and Who Didn't Ask. I think I also played a game. They're hilarious. I don't know what it is about Jimoto, but he has a great dry sense of humor and they are put into these games. And I laughed my butt off. Maybe just as much or more than Casual Birder. And Casual Birder was like dedicated, like hardcore writing. This is just straight genius. If you haven't played any of his games, you should, because they are a delight. Also made in pulp. We got two pulp stars here. So let's go ahead and unbox that. After that, we are going to unbox a awesome gift package I got from Brenticus Maximus. What's up, Narthex? Perfect timing, Narthex. This is sort of your theme, more or less, now that you have the tank top. Good morning to you. Good afternoon, Narthex. We're about to do a little unboxing here. Welcome. Take a seat. Get settled. So let's do this. I'm going to turn my volume down a little more. My music. You know what? I can do this. Let me go over here. Let's see. Oh, that also affects your audio. That's okay. You guys should still be able to hear it okay. All right. So, Jimoto, I'm also going to bring you in. We're gonna do your unboxing first, and then we're going to unbox the package from Brent, which is a awesome Playdate grip, which is gonna be perfect for big-handed people like me, or in general, just to get a better grip on the Playdate, especially for games like Necro Crisis, you know, where like being steady is important. So I'm excited for that. There might be another surprise in there. I'm not sure. All right, let's do this. Jimoto, prepare yourself. I'm gonna throw you on camera. We're gonna see Jamona's face for the first time too. All right, I am going to go to Discord. I'm gonna go full screen. I'm going to unmute Jamona. Jamona, say hello.
Hello.
Hello, I'm gonna raise your volume.
Yep.
Say hello again.
Hello.
Hello, all right. I'm gonna turn my music down. Give me a second. Lots of moving parts here, folks. I don't know how I'm gonna pull off a award show at the same time. It's gonna be quite the work. All right, gonna go full screen here. All right, here you come, Jamona. Let's do. Turn Chrome off. There's Jamona. Here comes the rest. Whoops, let's do, there we go. Say hi, Jamona, wave to everybody. You're super famous now.
Hold
on, I'm gonna raise my volume here. Let me know if, oh, Ryan Clater is here. Ryan, one of the, Jamona, do you have any challenging words to say to Ryan? Ryan, do you have any challenging words to say to Jamona? Ryan, you did participate in this contest, did you not? Or was it somebody else from Hello Playdate?
Hello, Ryan. Just in the chat too.
I don't remember who was it in Hello Playdate podcast that was playing the Reach the Ocean contest. Ryan, were you one of them? Anyway, while we wait for that, I've got my knife. I've got my coffee. Here's my beautiful mug. Jamona, are you ready to unbox? Show me your box. He's got the knife. He's got the box. I still have my fragile sign. Looks like yours came from DHL. By the way, thank you so much, Lasagna, for doing this. Thank you for sending this to me, even though I didn't have time to participate. Honestly, go ahead, Jamona.
When she told me that I was going to get this thing, I was thinking that maybe it was going to be impossible for it to get shipped in where I live. And thinking of maybe she can give away to, like, someone else.
Yeah, she definitely, I can't imagine the shipping hurdles you went through, Lasagna. How was that? Just to get, so Lasagna's in Canada, I'm in the U.S., and Jamona, you're in the Caribbean, right?
In Martinique.
Yeah, Martinique. Okay, yeah, that's insane. It's not impossible when your brother has contacts. Oh, that's awesome. Ryan says, let's see. Oh yeah, Ryan, Don, and Nick all participated in the contest. Ryan says, I have no challenging words from Jamona, only welcoming and encouraging words. Beautiful. Well said. I'm so happy that I'm apologizing for trying to start fights, but I am a man of entertainment. I do what I can. Can you all hear Jamona okay? I have his audio maxed. Let me know if you can hear him, but let's go ahead and do this.
I'm just gonna be a little bit quiet every once in a while.
It's all good. All that matters is the unboxing, am I right?
Yep.
All right, are you ready? Are you ready to make the first cuts? Do not hurt yourself, Jamona. I don't wanna be responsible for, be careful. Don't worry about showing the cut. I don't want you to get your hands chopped off. All right, here we go.
All right.
I'm excited.
All right.
Oh my gosh, you're quick. I'm going a nice and easy here.
All right. First, I got the sticker pack.
Oh, you're way ahead of me. Slow down. Slow down. I don't even have my box open yet.
Yep. I'll be slow.
It's Christmas. Christmas is coming early. I'm like watching the screen, trying not to cut my hands off at the same time. All right. Box is open. Here we go. I sealed the box. It's pretty good. Lasagna says, oh, whoops. I still have my, apologize for my bot spamming to vote. Ooh, look at this. Some nice presentation, Lasagna. Like, Reach the Ocean is a regular, like, Apple company now. Look at this. Ooh, very nice. I just want to, like, keep this. Some high quality cardboard paper. Whoa! Oh my gosh! Look at all this! Alright, so what do you got, Jamona?
So yeah, once again, I have the stickers and I have pins.
Pins. All right. Let's take a look at these. By the way, since Narthex is here, Narthex, he's still here. I can add my Reach the Ocean stickers to my Narthex sticker. There it is. Yeah. All right. Look at this. Oh, this is nice, Lasagna. These are thick. Yeah. These are real nice. I love these little play dates. So I assume this giant outline will also be a sticker. I'd love to like cut those out and just like put those all over my monitor or something. This is adorable, says Narthex. Team Turtle and Team Crabs. Yeah. Shell-shocked, man. Shell-shocked. I'm shell-shocked. Are you shell-shocked, Jamona?
I am really shell-shocked as well.
I love the one with the playdate.
Mm-hmm.
All right, what else
I
we got?
I remember asking, how does a turtle use a playdate?
What are you opening over there? Are you opening your keychains?
Oh, yeah. So this is the only keychain. We have these pins for the turtle and the crab.
Heck yeah. Oh, these are nice. I have a lot of keychains. Everybody has keychains in their life. But these are nice and thick. Alright, let me see if I can focus on these. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's the best way. So we got Team Turtle here.
Yeah.
I love it. Nice and thick. And we got pins. Team Turtle pin and Team Little Krabby pin. This is awesome. I need to, I'm gonna wear these. I'm gonna wear one of these during the Playdate show. How about that? During the award show, I'll wear it on my, I have to dress up for that, Jamona. Maybe you can wear yours at home in spirit during the show. Since you voted, Jamona voted at the last second. I had to bribe him. I had to bribe him by saying I won't unbox with him unless he votes.
Yes.
And I got him. I got him good.
You got me, man.
Final thing. Oh, go ahead. Oh, you got the high quality cardboard paper too. You gonna hang that on your wall? There's a good spot behind you.
Yeah.
It's high quality. It's great, great cardboard paper. I'm gonna cherish mine forever. Final thing we got in the box is a shell-sational. It's so hard to say this. Oh my god, Taipan, do it again. Heck yeah, Ryan, I'm gonna wear it. Shell-sational thank you card. And this looks like Shaolin Aegis, which we named on the show, if you guys remember. Lasagna, do you remember who won? Who won that contest? Who named Shaolin Aegis? Do you remember? Thanks for supporting Reach the Ocean. XL, Zanya. Amazing. Chudley 61. What happened to Chudley 61? Nobody knows. I don't remember Chudley 61, to be honest. They're now a legend that will be forgotten. All right. Well, this is awesome. This is fantastic. We lost Jamona. Something unknown probably happened in his house. I hope Team Krabs isn't attacking. Lasagna, anything else you want to say about Reach the Ocean? You're working on Soothsayer right now, right? Anything else you want to reveal? We might have a... Might have a trailer for the Playdate Community Game Award Show for Zanya's next game. Welcome back, Jamona. Oh yeah, Jamona has a surprise. Do you want to talk about what you were trying to do, Jamona?
Oh yeah, I was just checking if the lasagna was done. Speaking of which, I'm cooking lasagna right now.
Yes! I love it. Oh man, I wish it was done. How about this?
So anyway,
I'm gonna keep streaming. What's that? Say that again.
I'm gonna show all these things to mom.
Yeah.
She's curious.
Oh great. I'm gonna Jamona, wait, Jamona! I'm gonna keep streaming. I'm gonna go and unbox the other thing, Let me know when your lasagna's done, and I'll bring you back in to show off that lasagna. Sure. Sound good? All right. I'll see you later.
How are you gonna eat it?
All right. See you soon. All right. That was amazing. It was a great time. Thank you for joining us, Jamoda. What a nice guy. All right. So let's go back to... Let's do our next unboxing. Well, actually, first, before we do that, let's pull up Chrome. Bam. Reach the ocean, we'll get one or two more updates, then it's all out soothsayer. Jamoda just did an amazing raptor run back to the chair. I saw that. I saw that, Narthex. 100%, he did do the raptor run back to the chair. That is pretty much how I spent the majority of my younger life as a raptor. Pretty much just living that life as a raptor. Playing it on the playground, just being a raptor at home. Let me get off this call. I think I'm off. Am I off this call? I think I'm off the call. Let me double check everything else. All right, so let's show off our next box. Thank you so much, Zanya. I can't wait to share. I gotta find a way to show off these stickers permanently. If I ever become a streamer that has like a back wall. You were a clever raptor, tiny yellow machine. Thank you, Narthex. Yeah, I need to have like someday a fancy Twitch streaming room with all my swag in the background. But as of now, you just get me in a void. All right. So the next, looks like those names came back. The next box we're going to do is from Brent. Brent. Let me pull up. I forget what his stage name is. Brent. Just Brent. Just plain old Brent. Brent Tech Design. Let's go to his website. I think you were still raptoring on campus at IU. Yes. I probably was, Narthex, 100%. So this is Brent. Brent and I met on Twitter. I think Brent was one of the first people to... He wasn't the first to start 3D printing add-ons for the Playdate, but he was the first to start selling them and making them available for people that didn't have 3D printers, like me. And I remember being really excited about the stuff he was making because they're accessible and available for people. Looks like my music's getting a little loud. So, let's check out stuff that Brent has made. You can check out his website, brent-tech.com. Let's do this. www.brent-tech.com. There we go. And I'm going to go scroll down. It looks like he's made a ton of really cool stuff. Pocket Case DX. A pocket case for Game Boy. Dock. He's made docks for charging. Analog pocket stuff. But here we go. Playdate stuff. A PowerPlay charging dock. And a Wingman grip case. So this is what I know has come in the box. Let's take a look at this baby. It's simple, but awesome. Like, just a nice grip. And I feel like this is what you need to, like, when Necro Crisis had that contest, I could not win because I was shaking my Playdate all around. But this looks awesome. Let's not show it off too much because I think I potentially have one right here. All right, let's do this. And welcome back, Jamoda. Congrats on that huge... Fat Nose Games! Good to see you. Sorry I didn't say hello. I know you got to bounce. Sorry for being late on that. Thanks for being here. Dad duties, yeah. Mine is at school right now. Lucky for me. We're going to see a lot from Fat Nose Games. Fat Nose Games. We'll pull Fat Nose Games up real quick. Fat Nose Games. Currently... One of the best pulp games that has recently been released is Along Came a Spider. I believe they may or may not be working on another one. But here is Fat Nose Games game. It looks awesome, especially for pulp. really reminds me, where's that one GIF of, I think it's in the video maybe. Whoops. You're gonna get a quick, this right here reminds me of the game Below. I don't know if anyone played the game Below, but the boss like lingers in. There, this right here. That is awesome. That's beautiful for a pulp game. Anyway, thanks for stopping by, Fat Nose. Excited for everything that you do and in the future. All right, so back to Brent. You know what? Let's start unboxing. I wish Brent could be here. I definitely reached out to him, but did not get a hold of him this morning. So here we go. Let's party. I got my Playdate here. We'll probably have to take off the case. Let me focus real quick. Focus, everybody, focus. All right, we should be focused. All right, second box of the day. It's probably because of me. Thanks for filling in for me last episode. Oh yeah. Yes, please promote your podcast as much as possible. I guess Fat Nose was on your latest episode. I have not listened to your latest episode yet. The last episode I listened to was the Ledbetter episode, I assume. Fat Nose Games was the next. Here we go. Let me get this closer to y'all. Second unboxing. Oh, dang, Narthex. What a nice guy. Wait, did that not pop up? Did I miss that? Let's see that again. There it is. I don't know why it's not making noise anymore. That's kind of annoying. Let's see. Is there a spot? Mute alerts? Unmute alerts? Huh. I don't know why that's not making noise, but what a nice guy Narthex is. Thank you, Narthex. Well deserved, Jumota. Use those emojis to your heart's content. All right, here we go. Let's see what's in this box. Thank you, Brent, wherever you are in this world. Oh my gosh. Oh, we got a surprise on the right. Let's start with this. You know what? I'll just reveal the surprise right now. It looks like I got a dock as well. Oh my God, and candy. Is it sad that I'm more excited about the candy? Let's see. The air is still in the package, so unless Matt 3D printed poisonous Sour Patch Kids, I trust this 100%. Plus, it is Halloween. I mean, I deserve some candy. You know what? Because I love you guys, and because I just all of a sudden trust Brent, and more importantly, because I'm just really hungry, I'm gonna eat one right now. And if I die, you guys know why. From this camera to this camera. Why? A live poisoning session. Man. 3D printed Sour Patch poisonous kids are delicious. Matt, wherever you are, thank you. You're the best. Alright, so it looks like there's a picture of Matt in pixels. Brent Tech. Let's do this. Oh, I don't want to mess his sticker up. Too late. I did my best. So it looks like we have some screws. We have some screws in there. Here is the grip. Simple, but it's effective. It looks clean. We got some nice. Let me see if I can get that sheen. Can I get that sheen for you? Let me stop. Oh, there you go. Look at that. Look at that nice sheen. Ooh. Got a really cool. I am no 3D printing expert, but I imagine something like this seems difficult to me to handle in a machine. I don't know. And last time, I don't know if you guys saw this stream, but we also had the Casual Burger pick phone, which was also 3D printed. That was from Graham Home. This one was a little more difficult to install, but it ended up working out. I love this because I'm a huge Casual Burner fan. Which, by the way, I will tell you all, that was my game of the year vote. Which I hope other people share the same feelings. I love Casual Burner. But I don't know. I don't know if other people, if that's other people's favorite game. I know GovBub, I think GovBubs definitely has a different game of the year vote. We need to see. Okay, the lasagna is done. Yeah, Jimoto, let us know when you have the lasagna ready in front of you and it's safe to eat. We'll bring you back in. We gotta see that lasagna. Narthex, here it is. Recent gift subscriber Narthex. It's gonna be right here, just watching everything. All right, so, ooh, what is this? Is this like instructions? If there's instructions, that's above and beyond already. Okay, can't lose these. I hope I have a screwdriver small enough. So only 3 screws, not too bad. Oh, damn, thank you for supporting Brentech. The M2 nuts. I don't know if you can see this. The M2 nuts have been set in place for you. Do not remove the blue tape until the assembly instructions have been completed. Oh my god, I almost did that. I hope the other folks share my sentiment of Hyper Meteor for Game of the Year. We'll see. We shall see. So Ryan Clater is a judge. Don't reveal any more of your picks, Ryan. But it also doesn't matter. It matters what Ryan thinks, but the way that the judging process works is the judges are now doing their own vote based on the community's nominations. So the community puts the potential awards forward, and now the judges will all vote and then debate depending on if there's tiebreakers. So it's a really complicated yet I think fair process. So I'm excited. No, I don't think it's secretive, but I don't know. Don't reveal anything until the awards. I mean, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. You're just one judge. Now, if I had 2 judges in here, then people would be like, oh man, looks like if 2 people voted for Hyper Meteor, then they'd be like, oh, maybe Hyper Meteor is going to win. It's not secretive. No matter what you vote for, Ryan, it will be challenged by the other judges. But it's exciting. Ryan, are you having fun? Are you stressed? Tell me about your feeling right now that you're in the middle of judging. What is it like? Without giving away, you know, your thoughts on specific games. I'm going to keep reading this. Good thing I didn't remove this tape because I almost did. Okay. The blue tape is to keep the nuts from falling out during shipment and to aid in assembly. Smart. There definitely needs to be instructions now. Place Wingman flat on a smooth surface. Wingman. I've been saying the name all wrong. I like Wingman. Insert Playdate. Okay, here we go. Oh, Ryan! Thank you. Ryan, thank you for your subscription. Thank you for supporting. Just so you all know, like, your subscriptions go to paying my internet bill that allows me to stream. Like, I have to have a certain amount of upload speed. I think at the end of like 2 or 3 months, maybe I can pay for a month of my bill. So I really appreciate you guys when you subscribe. It goes towards that, just so you know, just to be transparent. All right, here, man, I feel scared taking my Playdate out of the case. It's my baby and I love it. And it's 10:40. All right, so Ryan says, oh, wait, Narthex gifted that. Oh my gosh. Narthex, I need to get these on. Narthex, Because of your gift subscription, tell me what song you want me to play. How about that? That'll be fun. Now that I have all Playdate songs ready to go, or you can just give me an album, Narthex, and I'll play that for you. Can you guys hear the music okay, by the way? Or is it too low? It's probably pretty too, probably really low. Thank you for that, Narthex. You're the best. All right, insert the Playdate into the Wingman. Let's see how well this fits. So here we go. Oh, fits great. One thing I get scared about is like scratching my Playdate. So I'm trying to like do it nice and easy and even. Ooh, we got a little Sparrow Solitaire going on right now. There we go. A nice, snug, safe fit. Look at this, this looks awesome. Let's get that Possibly Axolotl track playlist. All right. Yes, sir. Narthex advertisement. Here we go. Narthex has gifted 3 subs. His sticker moves closer and closer to the camera. All right, pulling up Possibly Axolotl. Boom. Here we go. And I'm going to turn on album play. Default. All right, should play that whole album. And then it's going to go into Pick Pack Pup. All right. I'm about to call. Okay. Jimoda is coming in with some hot lasagna. Let's do this. Let me pull up Jimoda. Rup. Rup. I don't know what that is over there. What is that? Just randomly some Discord. Oh, I think that's Jimoda's feed. All right. Let me know when you're ready, J-Mote. Jonas started a call. All right. Patching Jimoda in. Give me a second, Jimoda.
Yeah, that's okay.
We'll bring you back up. We're about to see some hot lasagna. This is going to be fantastic. Let's do that. Let's make Jimoda big so we can see that delicious lasagna.
Yep.
All right, and let's reset the transformation. I'm going to crop you into the screen. I'm so excited to see this lasagna in celebration of lasagna. Oh, look at that. Look at it.
I'm about to eat lasagna.
All right, here comes the first bite. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Is it hot? Is it just right?
Yeah.
Hold on a second. I gotta turn my music down so we can hear Jimoda. Turn the music down a bit. All right. Can you show us the dish? Can you show us the, you've already cut into it. Oh, look at that.
I had to cut into the cheesy puff.
Yum. Puff. The victory lasagna, says Zanya.
Yeah.
Tartak says, let's see some stringy cheese. All right.
I got one.
Jimoda, what do you rate that lasagna? 0 out of 10. What do you rate it?
I rate it as 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10. Did you make it or did your mom make it? Be honest.
We bought it from a store.
Oh, hey, fair enough. Then that 7 is not on you. That's not your fault that it was a 7. If you made it, would be a 10, naturally, right?
Yeah. If I had bigger lasagna, I would have rated it a 10.
All right.
But they only had mediums.
I want to see one more bite, and then any final words you got to say to the Playdate world or lasagna. Oh, yeah. Delicious. Now I'm hungry for lunch. It's almost lunchtime here. Anything else you want to say to are you making any games right now?
I'm making a sequel to Mio, which is going to be Super Mario Bros. 3 related.
Oh yeah! I remember you showed me some of those mini games that I haven't been able to check out yet. I'm sorry. I did see your overworld map, which was awesome.
Yep.
Anything else? Anything else you want to talk about before we let you go?
Nope, nothing else. I'm just going to eat this lasagna and keep watching the stream.
Sweet. Thank you for showing us this lasagna. Thank you for unboxing. Oh my gosh. Be careful with that bite. Oh, that's funny. That is a big bite. Don't do it. Don't do it. And don't get any on that white shirt. All right, dude. Thank you so much. Thanks for being on. You're the best. See you in chat.
Yep.
Later. That is awesome. What a great stream this is. All right. Let's do this. We are back. Back to the setup of this. All right. Let's follow. Keep following the instructions. So we inserted the wingman. Turn my music back up. I think actually music's probably pretty fine. Insert an included M2 screw into each of the three corner holes on the playweight. Do not over tighten. All right. I'm gonna need to probably get a screwdriver. Let me go get a screwdriver. So excited for this. This is really gonna help on some games. Give me a sec. Get a screwdriver. All right, screwdriver get. Screwdriver. We got a screwdriver get. A shine get. So this is my favorite screwdriver. Look how cool this is. Big and small. I know this is way too big, but I think it'll work. So don't over tighten. Brent says, yes, it's working. I love it when that happens. Oh, it was working. It might not work. Oh, and these aren't regular. You know what? I think this is going to be a hand thing. These aren't regular screws. I have another tool. Wait, yeah, it's working. Yeah, it's working. We're working. We're good here, folks. How awesome is it that Playdate Panic included these little holes here? Okay, this one is not tightening. I don't think it's catching. I mean, it's tightening, but it's not going down. Oh, yeah, it is. It's going. We're good. We doing good. Song of the night, baby. Song of the night. I love that they licensed this artist. If you guys haven't heard the artist Tome, this whole album is amazing. All right. I did not over tighten, so hopefully that's okay. All right, what's next? Once all three screws have been secured, you can remove the blue tape. And then step five is get cranking. All right, let's see. Let's see how we're doing here. Yeah, this looks good. They don't look too tight. Let me see how close my focus can get here. All right, well, we're good. Let's take a look at this before we remove the tape. You got the spot for the sleep button. The crank obviously has its room, and then you can also plug. Oh, cool. There's even a hole for the headphone jack. There's a hole for the speaker for the audio to come out too. That's so clever. And then obviously you can put in the cord as well to charge. All right, let's remove the tape. You know what? Why would I ever remove the tape? I don't want to remove the tape because once I take this off, then I might lose the nut. So I'm just going to keep the tape. To disassemble, simply remove the screws and remove Playdate. Use caution not to lose the nuts. I'm going to keep the tape. All right. I really want to try. Let's clean this up a bit. I really want to try some Necro Crisis because that is a game I foresee needing this. Okay, so Pick Pack Pup was there. I know this won't be very entertaining for you guys to watch on such a small screen, but let's go for it. Just a quick test. This is awesome. I love this. This feels really good, especially for my large hands. Where is Necrocrisis? There it is. Okay. One thing I can do. No, forget about it. It's okay. All right, here we go. Play a quick game here. Oh, yeah. I'm not shaking all over the place now. Necrocrisis. Repeat after me. Oh, yeah. So already, I would be going all over the place. You know what? I wonder who ended up winning this contest. And the person that did win, I did see people made their own tripod. Like, they put it on a camera tripod. And stabilized the Playdate that way. And they were just, like, sitting there standing and playing the game via tripod. Okay, yeah, this is definitely much better. I feel like I'm holding like a big pork chop or a big land chop or an axe. Minecraft axe. All right. I think you all get the point. This is great. For big-handed people who just want a more relaxing experience. I wonder if the case would still work if I take off the tape. No, it won't. No, it will not. But it's all good. All right, let's put the crank away. Let's see what's going on in bag number two. We got a dock. Let's check this out. Doo-doo-doo. Jamoda, Narthex, Ryan, Lasagna. What games are you guys playing right now? Ooh. So, this will be nice until we get a stereo dock. For sure. Oh, I like it. It's got some nice ripples on it. Let me focus. Focus! Focus! Okay. So we have a little charge dock there. And looks like you plug it in here. So where's my Playdate cord? My Playdate cord is here. Ta-da! I can plug it in here. That's cool. It's just like a little guy there, and look, it hides nicely in the back. Can put it here. I can put some Zanya Lasagna stickers on this. Ooh, ooh. I want to put one like right here. Hold on a second. I'm scared to use a sticker because what if I want to use it somewhere else some other day? But hey, this is a great place to put some swag, am I right? Let's combine both boxes from the unboxing today. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Let's see if we have anything small. Let's check these out. Let's see here. No. I don't think, I don't want to put like just a shell on there. I think I'm going to cut out a palm tree and a play date from this. See, I'm being creative. We could put a sticker on the back of this, but I also don't want to waste them. You know what? I feel like someday there's going to be a better place for these. I don't want to put it on a piece of hardware you guys are never going to see. Maybe, ooh. Maybe on the case? I want to put this guy on the case. But I also don't want to, like, waste it. I'm scared to use it. Whatever. I'm going for it. Here we go. Narthex is going into lurk mode. Thank you, Narthex. Thank you for all your subs. You're the best. Here we go, Lasagna. You have made. This is huge. Going on my case. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's Hey Lex, what's up? Welcome, Lex. There it is. Zanya Lasagna has made my Playdate case, and this is what my Playdate lives in. Team Turtle, baby. All right, let's put that here. All right, so now we are going to put the Playdate in the new dock. Let's check it out. I need my screwdriver to carefully remove. Marshall looks good, says Lasagna. Lex, what's new? How have you been? What games are you playing right now? Oh, looks like I missed something up in chat. Let's see. Oh, Narthex fired up God of War Ragnarok last night. I heard that game's campaign is 28 hours long and then 20 hours for the side quests. Isn't that crazy? Crazy. And then what else we got? Narthex says pretty good. Jimoto says, other than PC games, the last game I played was 99 cents and I even beat it. Even beat it with controller. Dang. What PC games are you playing, Jimoto? Let's see. Put a sticker on my fridge. Nice. Going into lurk mode. Yep. Oh, Lex is playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Yeah. I've been playing that a lot with Narthex when I have time. I'm big chillin'. Look at those nice little Simbas. Those nice little lion Simbas. All right, one more screw, and then it's going in the dock. Now that I have a dock, I can finally use the screensaver app and the Playtime app, which you guys see at the beginning of the show. All right, here we go. Screws out. I'm gonna slowly, nice and easy, remove my Playdate. Ta-da! Here we go. He's asleep and insertion. Don't want to scratch it. Looks like it's got plenty of room in there. And it's in! It is in! Look at that. It looks nice. So I'm gonna put it over here. Maybe I can get you guys a lower angle shot. I put these stickers away. So let's line up all our cool goodies here. Little goodie shot. All right. So we got the Casual Burger pick phone. We now have the Wingman for Brent. Sticker from Zanya. Let's do this. Let me pan up. You guys are gonna see me a little too much. You can see my screen. But here it is. Here's the Playdate. The current dock that I'm gonna rock until we get a stereo dock. Which is nice, because now I can use those cool apps that people are making, like the alarm clock one and the screensaver app. So that's very exciting. Boom. All right. That's it for the unboxing. Thank you, Brent. Thank you, Lasagna. Let's talk real quick before we go about the Playdate Awards. Again, I'm so excited. Let me switch over. Where is my Chrome? And get rid of cannon. All right. Playdate Awards. So, here we go. Here are the categories. GovBubs is the main organizer of this. I am doing a lot of work, but I gotta give it to GovBubs. GovBubs is crushing it. He's created all the forms, organizing almost everything. I have a lot of work to do for the production of the show. And of course, I've put together other stuff in the background, but Bubs is doing the Lord's work. So here we go. These are our categories. For audio, we got best soundtrack, best sound design. Whew. I love the music, so I'm super excited about that. For genre, we got best puzzle game, best action game, best... Oh, this got renamed to best adventure. Best arcade game, best sim / strategy game, best narrative, best app or knickknack. Then we got artistic visual achievement in Pulp. Then artistic visual achievement in SDK. So it's season one and other itch games that are not in Pulp. Best launch experience. This takes into account the launch card and the launch sequence. So when you click on a game and it transitions into the game, that's a nice fun award to have. General overall, here are the big ones. Most anticipated game, which is not the only award that the judges don't control. The community completely votes on that game. So that award has actually already been decided, believe it or not. Then, one of my favorite awards, the outstanding use of the crank. It will be called the Cranky Award. So what game uses the crank the best? A very Playdate-esque award. Outstanding technical achievement in an SDK game. Outstanding technical achievement in a Pulp game. And then outstanding Pulp Game of the Year. And finally, the 2022 Playdate Game of the Year. Anyone can win that. Pulp, SDK, Season 1, Itch, whatever. Anybody can win that award. It's going to be a big one. And then finally, we have some wonderful community hero awards throughout the show. So that's going to be it. I can reveal to you guys now. We figured out a time for the event. It's going to be 3 p.m. PST, which is a little early in the United States, depending on your time zone. But it also lets people in Europe stay up pretty late and still catch the show. So we didn't want to do it too late in the United States. December 8th, Thursday, 3 p.m. PST, about a 2-hour long show. Surprises, game reveals, special presenters, and awards. So that is it. I'm going to let you all go unless anybody has... Ooh, Jamoda's thinking of doing a trailer. Jamoda, talk to me after, but we're running out of space now. We've already, when we put out the call, talk to me anyway, but we put out a call a while back for people to submit, and we got a lot of submissions, so we might be out of space now, but text me anyway. I hope you all are excited for the show. I'm going to be working on it. It's probably my last stream until the show, unless it's another promotional stream just to talk about the show. But I'm going to be putting all my work into that. It's going to take a whole month to get together. It's going to be the most ambitious thing I've ever done when it comes to streaming. Let's see who we can raid right now. Let's spread the love. Don't leave yet. We can spread the love on Twitch and see who else is streaming. Let's see who we got here. We got the Retro Runner. Probably gonna go for that. Let me pull up Twitch. Let me see who I'm... which one of my Twitch accounts is logged in. Okay, good. Tiny Machine. Let's see who's streaming. New True. She was supposed to make a Playdate game, but she did not. All right, let's raid the Retro Runner. Retro Runner is a speedrunner for retro games only, which goes right in line with what we all love. So let's go say hi to the Retro Runner. Raid the Retro Runner. Final chats. I will most likely post it, but for now, it's not completed. Yeah, let me know. Let me know, Jamoda. Thanks for being on the stream, Jamoda. Thank you, Zanya Lasagna. Thank you, Brent. Thanks for all being here. Let's go see what Retro Runner is up to. In 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you all. I'll see you all later. Have a wonderful day.